To set corner action for bottom left to do the zoom in function in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find accessibility. Tap accessibility and then tap interaction and dexterity. Scroll down the screen. Under mouse and physical keyboard section, tap auto action after pointer stop. Under corner action section, tap bottom left, scroll down the screen, and then tap the gray on offset next to zoom in to enable this option. When the switch turns blue, it means that this option is on. Next, connect a USB or Bluetooth mouse with your phone. Once done connecting, go to the screen where you can do a zoom in function. As the example, we will use it to zoom in a photo. To do so, open a photo in your gallery app. Next, hover and stop your mouse pointer on the bottom left corner of the screen, and then bring the pointer to the photo to zoom it in. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.